Courtney got her fans talking as they think baby number 4 could be on the way. Keep watching this video to know if Courtney Kardashian finally got pregnant with Travis Barker. Courtney and Travis making their marriage public. Courtney Kardashian and Travis Barker are legally married. The pair, who became engaged in October 2021, announced their hot relationship on paper in Santa Barbara on May 15 in front of a small group of close friends and family, according to the first report from TMZ. The pair reportedly completed all the necessary paperwork prior to their impending wedding ceremony in Italy. This comes 1 month after their surprise practice wedding on April 4 in Las Vegas, which happened just hours after the Grammy Awards, where the reality star and rock star were seen kissing and cuddling. Kardashian made it official on her Instagram, writing that after a wild night and some tequila in Las Vegas, the queen and her dashing king stepped outside to the only open chapel with an Elvis and were married at 2 in the morning, with no license. Practice makes perfect. Fans are excited over the news that the reality star and Push founder, 42, and the former Blink-182 rocker, 45, are actively trying for a baby. But aren't there other kids the couple has to look after? Let's take a look into what Travis Barker and Kourtney Kardashian's reconstituted family looks like. Also, make sure you give a thumbs up to our video and subscribe to our channel for more exciting videos. What Travis Barker and Kourtney Kardashian's blended family looks like today. The celebrity couple are both loving parents. Mason, 11, Penelope, 9, and Rain, 6, are Kardashian's 3 kids with her ex-husband Scott Disick. Travis Barker and his ex-wife, Shanna Mokler, to whom he was married from 2004 to 2008, have 3 children together. Stepdaughter Adiana, 22, son Landon, 17, and daughter Alabama, 15. Last year, not long after the couple's engagement was made public, a source told E! That they would love to have a baby together more than anything else. Kourtney has never felt like she was done having children and has always desired more. She wants it even more now that she's with Travis, according to a second insider. Even though Kardashian and Barker just got married, their fans and followers can't wait for them to say that they're going to have a baby. In a videotape, Kardashian says that Travis and she want to have a kid. The audience is subsequently given a few glances inside their medical appointments, which appear to involve fertility treatment. In one scene, the couple's doctor asks for a sample, before Kardashian jokes that they'll take their mics off so you don't get the audio. In another shot, Barker kisses Kardashian's hand as she rests on the exam table. Kourtney Kardashian claps back at a fan asking if she's expecting. Kourtney Kardashian put rumors surrounding her pregnancy to rest as she slammed a fan asking the reality TV star if she was pregnant with Travis Barker's baby. The former member of the Kardashian family responded to a troll's criticism of a recent photo in which she flaunted her real body. Several of the celebrity's fans speculated in the comments section that Kourtney is expecting once again, and one fan questioned, "Wait a minute, did I miss that she's pregnant?" Shutting down the speculations, Kourtney clapped back at the follower writing, "Nope, but you're missing a woman's body." The newlyweds tried to conceive through IVF, but Kourtney recently revealed in an interview with WSJ Magazine that she's not going through with the process. She stated that although they began a route toward IVF, she stopped. She added that she took a hiatus to concentrate only on getting married and having her wedding. The truth about Kardashian and Barker's future child. While fans may be eager to see both stars add to their broods with a new baby, and Kardashian did freeze her eggs when she was 39, which may be a factor that's now in play as she and Barker undergo IVF, everyone needs to hold their horses and wait to flip out until the couple announces pregnancy. Having adorable kids in their new family already, Kourtney and Travis might not even be in a rush right now. Nevertheless, there are other issues as well. More related to Kourtney than to Travis. Come along to the last segment of this video to know more. Travis health issues. During the first season of The Kardashians, Kourtney Kardashian and Travis Barker told fans about their struggle to get pregnant. Their followers saw them trying to get pregnant through IVF. According to our Kardashians vs. IRL timeline, filming on season 1 wrapped up around December 2021, January 2022, and naturally, a lot of fans are hoping for an update, even though to be clear, this is literally no one's business but Kourtney and Travis's. However, a source tells Entertainment Tonight that in light of Travis' potentially fatal pancreatitis, the pair is presently putting his health first. The source said that following Travis' health crisis, Kourtney and Travis are doing so much better. Travis's health has significantly improved, and they're gradually overcoming it. Having a baby together is still an ongoing conversation, but Travis' health is a top priority right now. According to the source, Travis is living life to the fullest, and their marriage is wonderful. Although the insider claims Scott Disick supports and respects their relationship while doing his best to be the greatest dad he can to his children, he's reportedly still getting used to their constant PDA. The bond between Scott and Courtney is solid and encouraging. They are past any discomfort at this time, so there isn't any awkwardness or tension. Love to hear it, and presumably we'll see all of this play out during the upcoming second season of The Kardashians, which premieres in September.